Hello and welcome to Your World This Week, the weekly roundup for all the top news stories of the week. The top news stories this week are:
Prime Minister Narendra Modi had a spectacular visit to the United States this week. He started with his mega Howdy Modi event in Houston, where Prime Minister Modi and President Donald Trump addressed a massive gathering of over 50,000 people, which outlined the strong bond between India and the United States. The Bill and Melinda Gates Foundation honored Prime Minister with the Global Goalkeeper Award for his contributions to the cleanliness drive and efforts to improve access to sanitation in India through the Swachh Bharat Abhiyan. In the bilateral meeting with Donald Trump, the two leaders talked about wide range of issues, including terrorism and economic trade between the two countries. US President Donald Trump described Prime Minister Narendra Modi as the father of India and also compared him to Elvis Presley. Newsmobile asked Trump on the question of Pakistan being the epicenter of terrorism, and clearly the message was apparent that terrorism poses challenges to democracies like India and the US. Trump responded by saying that Prime Minister Modi can handle the issue of terrorism by himself. On the final day of his visit, PM Modi addressed the 74th session of the United Nations General Assembly. While talking about terrorism, PM said, "We believe that terrorism is not a challenge for any one country, but for all countries and of mankind as a whole. So for the sake of humanity, all the world has to unite against terror." Army Chief General Bipin Rawat said that Pakistan has reactivated Balakot very recently, and about 500 infiltrators were waiting to infiltrate into India. The chief said, "Balakot has been reactivated by Pakistan very recently. That shows that Balakot has been affected. It has been damaged and destroyed, and that is why people have got away from there, and now it has been reactivated." He said around 500 infiltrators were waiting to infiltrate into the country. Some action had been taken by the Indian Air Force, and now they have got the people back there, he also added. Earlier, Indian Air Force had carried out attack at terror camps in Balakot in retaliation to the deadly terror attacks on CRPF Jawans in Pulwama in February this year. Ahead of polls in Haryana, an Olympic medalist wrestler Yogeshwar Dutt and former hockey captain Sandeep Singh joined the Bharatiya Janata Party this week. The entry of the two star athletes holds immense importance as they are natives of Haryana, the state which is scheduled for assembly elections on October 21st. Dutt praised BJP for the scrapping of special status from Jammu and Kashmir and said, "If needed, I will fight elections." Echoing similar sentiments, Singh said, "I have joined politics as I was impressed with Prime Minister Narendra Modi. It is his honesty which brought me into this party. Article 370 was a historic decision and I welcome it." The Houseful 4 trailer starring Akshay Kumar, Kriti Sanon, Bobby Deol, Kriti Kharbanda, Pooja Hegde and Ritesh Deshmukh is out to tickle your funny bone. The trailer also features Rana Dagubati, who seems to be fighting a giant full of sorts. Earlier, Sajid Khan was directing Houseful 4, but after the Me Too allegations surfaced against him, he had to step down and Farhid Samji entered to direct the film. In a major blow to the Indian cricket team, Jasprit Bumrah has been ruled out of the Test series against South Africa due to minor stress fracture in his lower back. Team India fast bowler Jasprit Bumrah has sustained a minor stress fracture in his lower back and has been ruled out of the upcoming PTM Freedom series of Gandhi Mandela Trophy against South Africa. A statement was issued by Board of Control for Cricket in India. Umesh Yadav has replaced Bumrah in the three-match Test series, which will be starting from October 2nd.
And watch the viral video of the week. Easy come, easy go. Will you let me go?
Bismillah, no, we will not let you go.
Let him go.
Bismillah, we will not let you go.
Let him go.
Bismillah, we will not let you go.
Let me go.
We'll not let you go.
Let me go.
We'll not let you go.
Let me go. Mamma mia, mamma mia.
Mamma mia, let me go. Beelzebub has a devil put aside for me. For me. For me.
Hope you liked this edition of Your World This Week. We will be back next week with yet another episode of Your World This Week. Have a good day.